to have gone through all of that, to have been abducted that many times and nurtured all those little hyper children, and you start remembering it all, it's kind of after the fact, you know, and, I have heard from many women who have that same kind of story, the abduction story with the hybrid, that the hybrid children have to have human nurturing, otherwise they don't make it, because they have the alien, which doesn't have any